This one's
name's great. Nils. I'm the cook.
Legend we all know and love.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
I tell you, the dragonborn comes.
Sure thing. It's yours. I'll show you to your room.
Every night, I walk around a great quarter necked in grayskins, know what I think of them.
Believe the dragonborn. Comes.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Of all Skyrim's foes.
Watch what you're doing.
Beware the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and the legend grows. You'll know the dragonborn's come.
This is an ode to Skyrim's truest sons and daughters, the Stormcloak. We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the
I know you.
You need anything, come see me. Take a look.
There's fruit and vegetables for sale.
Be sure to stop by Sadri's used wares in the Great Quarter.
Assorted fruits and vegetables, all delicious and affordable.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Good day, friend. Keeping well? So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? My master can be a bit... Ah, so you're an alchemist then. I'd better get going.
A lot of respect for Ambaris, Rendar. His views are a little extreme.
Friend Brunwolf.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days? Take a look. Thank you for your custom.
I'll pay the same price as anyone else.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
Wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe, believe, the dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and...
I still can't believe Isabella's gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
Every night, I walk around a gray quarter and let them grayskins know what I think of them.
May the gods... The mine will be running better than ever, thanks to you. The finest weapons and armor. Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
You gonna buy something, or just here for training?
Fresh meat.
Take a look.
Get them before they're gone.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry? Good. These will make wonderful settings for my rings. No, I think I have enough here to get started. Here, let me give you this. It's the least I can do for all your trouble. See for yourself. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. The finest weapons and armor. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
I hear the East Empire Company has reopened. Thanks in no small part to you. Well done. All of Sky.
Need a drink? You go to the B and Bob. Stay out of the ragged flag. Stay out of the red.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
So, what could I do for you today? Couldn't have done it better myself. Here's your coin. Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen across any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. It's worth quite a bit, actually. Quite a catch. There you go. This should make you smile. Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients. Taking an easy job, eh? Well, go and do some damage. Just stick to the shadows and keep out of sight. Wanna go for it? Nice. Yeah, this is what you'll need to know.
Back with good news, I trust? Here's your gold. Try not to spend it all in one place. Who's asking? Not him again. He came nosing around Riften a while back, making a lot of noise about me. He was persuaded to leave before he found me. Funny. I'd have thought she would have gone back to him by now. She came through a while ago. Wanted to know where she could get her hands on something valuable. Anything, really. I told her it was a bad idea. That she wasn't cut out for what'd be necessary, but she wouldn't hear it. So, I gave her some advice, pointed her towards Hobbsfall Cave, and that was that. Got more than you can handle. Oh, good timing. The people in this home recently got one of your fellow guildmates sent to jail. How about you make them pay for it? Good. Just remember the order. Do job first, get drunk second. Now take this and go.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another to actually use them. Good. I was hoping you hadn't forgotten about it. As promised, here's your payment for bringing them to me. Got it as part of a fair trade from my client. Everyone's been worried since you and Mercer haven't shown up in a while. Brynjolf even went out to find you. Delvin and Vex have been running things for now. I hope this all gets straightened out soon, or I'm headed on the first caravan out of Riften. Take a look. Until next time.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for...
Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
All right. I have everything you asked for.
Back from
all
a job,
ready to
huh?
go.
Hope it went
this
well.
Deal goes through. I'm putting quite a bit of coin on the line.
Speak, Elf.
The last two you set up fell through.
I don't understand it either. They were a sure thing, I swear.
Yeah, I guess I have a minute. What do you want?
This one isn't another waste.
Need
of
something?
Coin.
Want to talk? Go ahead.
If you need marksman training and you've got the coin, I'm ready to teach you. If you need marksman training, and you've got the coin, I'm ready to teach you.
You want to talk to me? Okay.
How can the humble servant of Talos help you today?
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damn... Psst. Hey, I know who you are. Hail Sithis.
I know you. Where was it? Huh. Oh, you were getting something for me. Items? What items? Let me see those. I'm not sure how you managed it, but these are exactly what I need to start my next set of experiments. Wonderful! Well, at least allow me to reward you for your uncanny foresight. I have to remember. Ward first, then summon.
Gotta keep my eyes open.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
What business do college mages have in a place like Sarthal, anyway? It's a place for Nord dead. Not your weird experiments.
If you're ever in the market, I deal in specialty goods from Morrowind at one of the stands. Let me see that.
Yes.
Yes, this is it. I don't know how you found this, stranger, but you've obviously succeeded where I had failed. Please, let me offer you this key. It unlocks my strongbox under my stand in the marketplace. Help yourself to anything inside. I really appreciate what you've done for me. I'll never forget it.
you've been a good friend to me, that means something. Come to the finest weapons and armor. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Take a look around. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.